said, having this opportunity of being here, and in the tradition of what we did last month, of talking about the 30 years of our celebration, I'd like to clarify that I've been a member here for 30 years, but I began out in the children's group. But my trajectory here has been through many paths. And these statements I'm saying are just my thoughts and my feelings and my assessments, and having my name without the letters R-E-V in front of it really lets me do those things easier. So, I was raised Catholic. I was raised in a typical Italian Catholic family, and I was an altar boy. I had 13 years of nuns. I enjoyed it. It was okay. The nuns, not so much sometimes, but it was okay. I did realize that in fourth grade was when we first learned that there were other religions. Then I grew up, I came out, I went to New York, and I did, my styling business began, and I had 95% of my clients were Jewish women. And they were wonderful. They became like family to me, and it was said, what about the Jews? And then I moved here, still a practicing Catholic, and I found that I was beginning to see that I was in a club that really didn't want me as a member. So, my dear friend Richard Medici was music director at Unity, and he turned me on to Unity and metaphysics, which is another interpretation of the Bible that makes more sense to me on the corner of 4th and Broadway than anywhere else. Put it in perspective. And I also checked out Unitarian as well. Now, this is my bastardized version of how I compare them all. This is only mine. This no means reflects the opinion of what is here. Unitarian, an atheist, I feel totally comfortable at Unitarian. My dear friend and client, Emily Harris, her daughter is a newly ordained Unitarian minister. And I overheard her. Someone said, well, what's the service like? And she said, well, me being a baseball fan, I love the fact of any service opening up with, take me out to the ball game. Then I learned at Unity, which was a fit for me, the transition, was that it was based on the teachings of Jesus Christ and a Judeo-Christian background, which fit very well for me. And then, 30 plus years later, I got turned on to the Centers for Spiritual Living, where it's based on the teachings of Christ Jesus, Christ Buddha, Christ Krishna, Christ, individuals who came to teach basically the same thing of do unto others. And I have a major issue with the word God and Jesus and all this, and you're going to hear that word a lot. But this here is a song I wrote with my dear friend, Hoss Burns, who's no longer with us, but he's here today. And I call this my God Disclaimer Song. Earth was